PRISM is a revolutionary way of identifying people's behavior preferences from the perspective of neuroscience. PRISM represents the dynamic interaction that takes place within the brain and provides a powerful graphic showing how users approach situations and others in different ways. PRISM uses colors to illustrate different behavior preferences. This can be quite limiting. To provide more depth and breadth, each color is broken down into two dimensions. Each dimension has the hallmark of that color but provides greater understanding than by using the color alone. The percentage intensity of the dimensions is indicated by the circles, with the blue dot indicating 50%. PRISM overlays different maps to show different behavioral preferences. The red underlying map shows our natural or instinctive behavior. However, sometimes we have to adapt our behavior to respond to the demands of specific situations, for example, our role. PRISM uses the purple dotted adapted map to show this. The blue consistent map shows our consistent behavior and represents how others are likely to see us. Using all three maps, PRISM paints a dynamic picture of you as a unique individual and allows for great insight into your behavior. PRISM shows where you may be moving outside of your natural comfort zone, not be making full use of your behavior, or using behaviors to excess. This insight helps you understand your true potential and what may be hindering you from achieving higher performance. PRISM maps are supported by a comprehensive report delivered via the PRISM IMAP, providing instant interactive access to PRISM, so candidates can explore their preferences, understand themselves, understand others, and flex their behavior for greater impact and influence.